In August, I went on a short trip to Czech Republic with their tourism board.
Woohoo, finally in Prague!
In the last vlog, you saw me exploring parts of Prague, and in this video, I'll be visiting three cities, Prague, Ostrava and Brno. Czech Republic has so much more to offer than just Prague, so hopefully you'll get a glimpse of that in this vlog.
Good morning, guys! So yesterday was so much fun. We managed to cover so many things in just one day, and sadly it's already time for us to leave Prague. I really wish we had a day or two more over here, but nonetheless they have a very fun itinerary for us. But we're not leaving Prague yet. We're still here till afternoon, evening today, and we're going to be exploring Prague during the day. But right now we're going to check out of our hotel, and I have to say bye to this amazing view.
So small, watch the clock ticking off the wall. But tonight I'm letting it go. Spend my coin for show.
Our first stop for today is Letna Park, which is quite a popular and a huge park over here.
I'm gonna be myself, or I could be someone else. No one's stopping me now. I'm gonna skip my breaks, I'm gonna make mistakes.
Oh my goodness.
Try not to hold me down. Feel alive when I'm in this town. Look at those beautiful stars. I wanna drive a faster car. Nothing can break me.
This is such a beautiful park. There are so many cute dogs here. Some really lovely flowers, and I'm thoroughly enjoying this walk.
Nothing can break me, no, no, nothing can break me. Try not to hold me down, feel alive.
Also meet our lovely guide, Eva. So tell us a bit about Letna Park.
Hello. So now we are in the park which is called Letna. There used to be vineyards, but it is in the past. And which is unique, you can start from Holešovice district, which is Praha 7. And you can walk through very beautiful alleys, and there are pavilions, and you can reach Prague Castle.
Oh, wow.
And right. Still you are next to the city center, which is marvelous.
Which is amazing, yeah. All right, thanks, Eva.
Welcome.
Nothing can break me, no, no, nothing can break me.
So we got off Letna Park, and right now we're taking a walk around District 7. The street is called Veverkova, and this is basically an art district, and there are lots of cool bistros and art stores over here.
I wanna drive a faster car.
Our next stop is called Docks, and it's this building that you see behind me. It's basically a center for contemporary art, and this building used to be a factory back in the day.
Blow the smoke through my cigarette.
So this apparently is the largest specialized collection of documents in the world.
I'm gonna be myself, or I could be someone else.
This place looks so cool from inside. So it's basically called Gulliver's Airship, and it's based on Gulliver's travels, and a lot of literary events actually happen inside here. People just sit on these benches, and there are book readings and stuff, which sounds so much fun. Also, it took about 2 years to build this airship.
I just wanna feel alive.
Done at Docks said it was quite cool. It kind of reminded me of Sassoon Docks in Mumbai, but much bigger. But anyway, right now we're walking in this district called Karlin. We're going to be having lunch here in a bit, but first we're just walking around, and these buildings here are so pretty. I mean, look at that.
What I do when I'm out, so try not to hold me down. Feel alive when I'm in this town. Look at those beautiful stars. I want to drive a faster car. Nothing can break me. No, no, nothing can break me.
The food is looking so good here, and that's everyone.
In this town, look at the beautiful stars. I wanna take a trip to Mars. Nothing can break me. No, no, nothing can break me.
So it's sadly time for for us to leave Prague now, but we're going to be taking a train to this place called Ostrava. And of course, when you're in Europe, you have to do a train journey, so I'm very excited about this. Going on here.
Climb right up on the hillside. A different view of my life. You left me running on and on. But I don't care, would you let me in? You said goodbye like everything.
This train journey has been so nice. We've just been driving through the countryside and enjoying the view. And you can see these cute houses, and there's so much greenery here. So it's been such a nice experience.
Everything that we could have been, but
just checked into my room, and we're staying at this hotel called Mercure. The drive through Ostrava to get to the hotel was so cute. Ostrava looks like such a nice and quiet town. Anyway, this is what my room looks like. So we've got a bed, got a mirror, there's a study area and a TV. This is the view. So anyway, right now we're just about to head out for dinner and then we're gonna call it a night. So right now I'm in Ostrava, which is quite a small town, but it looks beautiful. So we got here last night and today we're starting off with sightseeing in Ostrava. Ostrava was basically an industrial town famous for mining, but over the years it's become quite a vibrant city and it's famous for one of its music festivals, which is called Colors of Ostrava. So that's what people usually come here for. Our first spot is this beautiful building that you see behind me. It's actually the city hall and it's so nicely decorated. It looks so beautiful.
Standing outside waiting, waiting for you.
We've come all the way on top of the tower now and the view is incredible.
I was calling out your name. Put my eyes on the wall. You were running like a ghost from me. You were running from it all. You got me waiting. I'm on fire. You got me waiting.
Our next spot is Landek Park, which is basically a museum right now, but back in the day this used to be a mining site. So what you see here, all of this used to be a mining site. Streets in Ostrava are so cute and we're on one such cute street and that's where we're going to be having lunch today. Oh, such a nice place. Oh yay. Our food is here and I've ordered some pasta for myself. It's looking so good. How's it, Samya?
Really good.
Done with lunch, that meal was super nice. So a lot of people actually DM'd me on Instagram and asked me how I'm managing with vegetarian food here. The food here is primarily non-vegetarian, but most restaurants have vegetarian options, or you can just tell them that you're vegetarian and they'll prepare those things without meat for you. There are also lots of Indian restaurants here, so if you're really struggling with food here, you could always go to Indian restaurants. But when I'm traveling, I like to try different kinds of food. So this cafe was quite nice. Next stop in Ostrava is an iron factory. So like I told you, Ostrava was an industrial town and this iron factory used to be functional back in the day, but right now it's open for tourists and you're not going to believe how insane this looks. All set to explore the factory.
You've been playing my mind lately. Turning
this factory was built all the way back in 1828, and basically this is an iron factory. So this used to be owned by the Rothschild family, but during World War Germany took over, and they used to use iron from this factory for the war. So this really tall tower that you see behind me is called the Bolt Tower, and we're gonna go all the way up on top. Also, Usain Bolt actually came for the christening of this tower. It's not named after him, it's named after the English word bolt because it looks kind of like a bolt. Telling us that the music festival Colors of Ostrava, which I was talking about earlier today, actually takes place in this factory setting. How cool is that? So with that, our time at Ostrava has now come to an end. We're going to be driving up to the city called Brno, which is the second largest city in Czech Republic. That's the car we're taking, and it's about a 3-hour journey, so let's go. Brno, and that drive was super scenic, and it only took us about 2-2.5 hours, and we've just checked into our hotel. This is my room, and we're staying at the Premier Best Western Hotel, and Brno is basically the second largest city in Czech Republic, so we're here for 2 days, excited to explore everything here because I've heard such amazing things about this city. So the plan right now is to freshen up, get ready, and then we're gonna head out for a walk, and we're also going pub hopping tonight, so that should be fun. I go anywhere, anywhere with you, 'cause you fill my mind, oh, you fill my mind. So this is the gang. Say hi, everyone.
Hi.
You already know all of these people. Meet Zdanek, who is our guide.
And I try to be your guide, and I try to do my best if it's possible.
Do you remember my name? Do you remember?
Kiki or Kritika?
Yes.
Officially.
Officially, yes. The dream start of something new. Let the old be dead. So this is Brno, and at the moment we're standing somewhere here right now, which is basically where this church is, and this whole thing is giving me very Game of Thrones vibes right now. When the world is on your shoulders and you feel like falling over, just come a little closer. I'll be there for you, I'll be there for you. So our first pub for tonight is called Pegasus, and it's basically a hotel, a pub, and also a microbrewery. Just let me in your head so I can be there for you, there for you. The night is young, won't you sing for me, won't you sing for me, till we fall asleep. So we're having dinner at a vegetarian restaurant tonight, and we're in this area which is like the Soho Square of Brno. So starting tomorrow, Brno is actually having a music festival. It's basically a musical marathon for 3 days, and I think they're doing a bit of pre-festival stuff over there right now. Won't you sing for me till we fall asleep? The night is young, won't you sing for me? Samia, how happy are you right now?
Oh my god, the two of us,
we've just been walking around. We're like in love with the city. Oh my god.
It's so beautiful, and we just saw such a beautiful sunset. We wish we could show you guys, but I don't know.
Yeah, I don't think my camera was able to capture it, but I definitely enjoyed that sunset so much.
And we're super excited.
I know, like we're like two happy kids in love with like
the city.
Yeah, so beautiful. So this is our dinner, that's my food. And everything's vegetarian here. We've also got some nachos, which I'm excited about.